48 miles south, on the Saga.
Alright guys, this is the last ring we set.
It's got 8 hours soak on it.
Let's see what we got.
This is where things can get really, really dangerous, really, really quick. This is why big boats fish up here. This string is the farthest northwest string that I have. I'm hoping it's maybe 200, 300s. Praying to God it works. Here we go. Come on, baby.
Oh my God!
Woo! Never seen that in my life!
That's 8 hours!
Woo!
While big numbers on a long soak spell success, big numbers on a short soak, well, that's just smashing it out the park.
435 for 8 hours. Unheard of. I have never seen fishing like that in my life. Ever. Ever.
Wind is picking up. It's getting rough out.
How big?
See?
Winston!
Yeah.
Get everybody up.
This ain't pretty out.
This is bad.
Hurry up, everybody. Get out there.
Captain Jake wakes to find rolling 12-foot seas threatening to snap the anchor line.
I failed to notify my guides of something very, very simple. When the waves get really big, your anchor won't hold anymore.
Get the anchor. With all these surges, we might lose the anchor.
All right, guys.
Damn it!
If I don't pull right with the boat, if I don't follow the cable, I'll rip that winch off and it'll go right over the side of the boat. There's that much tension on it.
J Jake needs to constantly adjust the vessel's heading to create slack in the anchor line, or risk straining and slingshotting the winch assembly into the sea, taking down anyone in its path.
Goddamn whole fleet's watching us going, what are those crazy doing? I've picked anchors in this kind of weather a lot. And I've lost a lot of anchors, but one thing I don't want to lose is I don't want to lose a guy. And I'll take responsibility for my part of it, but I hope the crew takes responsibility for their part of it. I can't see to keep the tension off of the cable as they're trying to pick it up. Which way's the cable going? Hear me.
Do not stand in front of the winch.
It'll rip that winch off and crush you. Oh! What is going on? Why isn't it pulling?
Here comes one.
Which way am I going?
Whoa!
We ripped this anchor right apart. Thank God.
Where is everybody?
5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And
that was a real good job. You guys did it well.
Woo! Oh my God. That is not a way to wake up in the morning. I went to sleep at 6. I should have said, wind's gonna pick up at this time. If you see other boats leaving, get me up. So that was my failure.
Yeah, baby! I just can't wait till this storm's over.
It's just one thing after another. This is not what I want to be doing right now.